Hi, my name is Sue Moroney and I'm Labor's spokesperson for Women's Affairs, and I'm also the proud sponsor of the bill that's been pulled out of the ballot to extend paid parental leave to 6 months. We currently have just 14 weeks paid parental leave here in New Zealand, and I'm wanting to add another 12 weeks paid parental leave so that families and parents can actually spend more time with their newborn baby, bonding with them and putting the focus on that, because I know that there are so many pressures on families these days that often parents have to go back to work after just 14 weeks with their newborn child, and I just don't think that's long enough for them to get the basics right. So I want the government to step up and work with me, as other political parties are, to extend paid parental leave so that we get it right at the beginning of life. We know that if we do well at the beginning of life, that saves all the rest of us, saves us money down the track, because we don't have to end up spending money on healthcare, we don't have to spend money on remedial education, and we don't have to end up building more prisons. And on that note, I want to say to the government, don't use your financial veto against my bill. Well, you know as much as I do that paid parental leave is affordable. I'd much rather see money being spent on paid parental leave. Yes, it is going to cost a little bit of money, but not as much as the $900 million plus that this government's given back in tax cuts to the very wealthiest people in New Zealand. It's not going to cost the $900 million that they're going to spend on building a new prison at Wiri, and it's not going to cost the $400 million that the government's prepared to give to some of our heaviest polluters in a taxpayer subsidy. So my message to Bill English is, come on Bill, stump up. We actually need you on side. New Zealand families need you on side with this, because if we spend this money, if we make an investment in those early years in life, we know we can make the very best investment for New Zealand families and for everyone else in New Zealand.